Robert Lecky, one of the few males, writing latest editions.